Going on, you guys? It's Regen back with another video. Today, I'm gonna be showing you how to get any attachment on any gun in Warzone. Let's get ready. Alright, so what you're gonna wanna do is load in a multiplayer and open up a private match. It doesn't matter what it is, game battles or a custom games lobby. Custom games could be easier because you're able to use overkill on your class, which allows you to just put on two classes without having to fill up two class slots. But right here, I'm not gonna bother doing that. I'm just gonna load into my game battles loadouts, scroll down to my Odin, because I already have my M4 completely maxed out and that's my choice of weapon. So when I go onto my Odin, I just pick a muzzle here and a barrel. I'll go with one of the longer barrels, helps you shoot farther. I'm gonna throw on a thermal sight because a lot of kids now just want to throw on thermal sights and it helps you. It's not required or anything. You're gonna pick whatever attachments you personally want on your gun, no matter how overpowered they are. It doesn't matter if you have them unlocked or not, if they're a level 70 attachment or a level 20 attachment. It doesn't matter if you have it unlocked or not. You can throw on a camo too, as long as you have it unlocked, or a charm, or stickers, or whatever you want to go with, or extras, or anything like that. So I'm just going to throw all my bloody diamond charm. And then what you're going to want to do is you're going to open up the gunsmith again, and you're going to go back over to where it says save a custom mod, and you're going to click on it, and you're just going to put in a name. I just threw on a random name right here really fast. Then once you do that, you're going to click OK, and it's going to come up with another screen. It's really simple. You're just going to click OK. There you go. You're going to create your modification. Now it's saved for you to use in Warzone. So I'm going to do another one real quick. I can't put on overkill here. I think I try and do such, but you just can't. Then what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go back over and create another class if you want to throw on a sniper on. You're going to choose your sniper. You're going to put on whatever attachments you want to put on your sniper and do the same process no matter how good they are, no matter how bad they are. You're going to save your modification again. Make sure you use a different name. It doesn't really matter, but just try and use a different name. Make sure it's at least level 10. Your guns have to be at least level 10 for this to work, I believe. Once you create your sniper, you're going to save that modification. I already used my AX50. Just hop on out, go into Warzone, go to create a class. You're going to add in your custom modification. Select the modification like you're choosing a custom mod like I do here. And there you go. It's as simple as that. Now you have your custom guns. Load into a game and choose them. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the rest of the gameplay. Just see that it works. Have a good day, everybody. Glad to be back. Thank you. Makes me scared. I'm out of time, might go nowhere. Like I'm stuck in the ground where I stop and stare and feel like I'm drowning in my head. Dropping out of my life like flowers and coming into the rainy hours. So now my head.